So he did have to poop and pee.
Even though we spent 20 minutes outside playing, he still decided, I'm going to pee right now and poop. But thankfully, I was able to notice the signs and took him out before he had any access. So this time we have some treats and we're going to work on a couple of things. Probably place, more than likely place to stay. I might jump into the walk depending on what how we're doing. Hey, place. He doesn't get a place, so I'm going to just put a little bit of pressure. Yes! Good boy. Good. Quick! Very nice. Surprising that he likes the instead of the salmon ones, he seems to prefer the other ones, the cereal-looking ones. Ready? Place? Yes! How smart! Didn't have to tell him twice. Stay. Good job. So we go with easy first, and then we're gonna move on to something a little more different. Place. Place. Yes. Place. Good. Now we're gonna do no. No. So notice one thing that happened. No. He does not care today about the no. Even though we've introduced it with the out, yes, we've introduced it in things like, you know, he's getting too crazy to split up the dog, but he still doesn't care about it too much. So my goal is not just teaching him a place, because he's probably done something similar. My goal is him understanding the no. Understanding what, that he did something no. He did something wrong. No. He did something wrong. Hey, stop it, sir. Notice that I try to change my demeanor there to really teach them, like, hey, what you did was not right. Yes. So it's a concept that I'm teaching. I could do this, but you might have done this already if you've done group classes and stuff where, you know, you step away. No, no. You step away. Oh, good. And you just say yes and come to reward them. Or you just like little by little help them out. I don't want to just help them out little by little. I want them to understand the concept that if I say no, that means you did something wrong and you have to wait for the FRE. So now notice I'm not rough with the no, no yet, because it's just a concept right now. No, no. Now we'll talk about this breaking and him getting back. Right now I'm allowing it, and it's some purpose that I'm allowing that. Yes. In the future, I'm not even going to allow him to get back. I'm going to get him off the bed and penalize him.
Quick. Good job, buddy. You're so smart. You're so good. You're so good, my boy. You're so good, sir. He's such a good boy.
Hi, sir. Sir, place. Yes. Place. Yes. No, 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 sorry buddy, no, no, hey, what we did was wrong, stop that, hey, stop that, but still, I think that he doesn't look at me like, oh crap, I messed up, stay, yes, that's better, stay, the dogs that naturally look at you when they mess up, just make it a lot easier to know that they understand. No, no. Now notice that. You went to escape it. So I'm just gonna go like, hey, no, no. Dude, stop it. No, stop it. All right, place. Good boy. Place. Stay. No, stay. No. Dude, stop it. All right, sir. That is. Yes. Good man. You should gotta play with it. I don't want him to not play with balls. I just want him to understand. Say, right now, that's not what we're doing. That's why I spent 20 minutes playing with them before bringing him back in.
Chaga boy. He's so good. He's such a good man. He's such a good man.
So now this is just information. He shouldn't be afraid of me. Nor should he, like, you know, be afraid of the balls because he's going to get a prong on his, you know, a correction. Poof. Nice. Out. Oh, nice. Look at that. Out. Out. Good. Sit. 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 See, he's listening to Jessica training another dog, so he's like not paying attention. So that's why I had to use some negative reinforcement there. Good man. Good. Hey. No. Don't destroy the ball. No. Sorry, buddy. I guess Cleo, you can't play with these. They're too foamy for you.
His teeth are too sharp.
Nice. Yes. Gotta use a different kind of ball, buddy. This won't work. No. Place. Good. Stay. No. Hey, that's wrong. No. Bad. Place. Good boy. Stay. Yes. Good job, sir.
Yes.
That was very nice. Stay. Yes. Look at that board. It's like I'm getting it, sir. I'm talking like he's, I think that's his name, so that'll be confusing. I'm getting it, Javier. There you go.
We'll see.